You call me up, it's like a broken record. Say that your heart hurts, that you never get over him getting over you, and you end up crying, and I end up lying. 'Cause I'm just a sucker for anything that you do.
And when the phone call finally ends, you say thanks for being a friend, and we're going in circles again and again.
Who else would be, and we just went for a run, we being us. Yeah, what is that in the road?
I think,
oh, okay, thought it was an iguana. It looks like an iguana, but we just like did sit-ups in the grass where it said not to do anything on the grass, so
no,
we're rebels.
No, it's about to step on it, so we didn't.
We just laid on it.
Right, it's different.
Okay, whatever. But yeah, there's many people up here in golf carts and whatnot, and yeah, we went to the gym, and they were like, you cannot go in, you're too young, and I'm like, and I'm like, where do you want me to exercise, because it says not to run on the paths and not to go in the grass, like, do you want me to run in the hallways, like, so yeah, so I just ran outside like a rebel, and I just ran away from all the people trying to chase us. Please use walkway. What is going on? It says not to,
this
and then
walkway.
It's
walkway.
Like,
this, yes, not
right.
Like golf carts for
there's
golf carts.
A little, there's, hi guys, I'm in the woods. I'm walking back to the condo alone. I don't know why my mom let me do this, because she's so overprotective, but I'm going by myself, being all sly-like. It's like a 10-minute walk, so I figured, hey, why not videotape this whole time? So then I'd be like, yeah, see, and on my way around this place. So, oh, lizard. Hello, little guy. I love you. Yeah. So, yeah. We're going past some Mayan temples. Just kidding. No. Mayan, yeah. Mayan temple. So, I'll show you that. It's really small. It's just, you know, YOLO, right? Well, like, I took a selfie with it yesterday, so I figured, hey, post that on Instagram. Be all sly-like. Like, yeah. Hell yeah. But, you know, whatever. See ya. Just walking in the woods, normal day. I'm coming from the pool. As you can see, my hair is a mess, whatnot. Oh, plant touched me. But yes, there's cars way over there. Pretty much I'm like out of reach. No one can call me. There's bees. There's bee. Here it is. Here's the temple. Very small, but like it's still a ruin. And I have my bag of stuff from the store Jade, which is pretty cool. It sells a lot of stuff. There's this stray cat that comes to our like outside, and it's pregnant, so we have like a lot of food for it. Okay, I'm saying YOLO too much. And I have my songbook and some gum and a pencil and my iPod. So pretty much anything I would ever need. There's a security guard. I'm 18, if anyone asks. Walks confidently. So pretty much, it's just like really pretty here. So pretty much, yeah. Hey guys, it's Catherine. Who else would it be? Walking up a hill right now. Yeah. So in Cancun, still really pretty, still everything that it has been. We just went to Playa de Carmen. I don't really know how to pronounce things here, but I got some shirts. I got two shirts for me and a shirt for my friends, and yeah. Yeah, so it was a pretty good day. They're pretty cute shirts. I have to say, there's one with my signature, like, you know, YOLO. You know, it says YOLO down there. God. I made that up, by the way. You guys probably know that by now. I've talked about it so many times. And as you can see, my family's following on the little over there. I'm a fast walker. And let me just tell you, there are so many good-looking guys here. Nice to be back in here. Oh, real nice. Oh, stretch. Okay. Now, where am I going to go? What am I going to do? Yeah, apparently a cleaning lady comes here every day and cleans my shit. I'm like, thanks, bro. Ugh. Oh, I've had a hard day of laying at the pool. Yeah, so, yeah.